Wait, you all heard that people can get trapped and suffocate in quicksand. But actually, quicksand is not as dangerous as portrayed in movies. It's typically not deep enough to trap someone completely. Please.